Okay, so I've been running FT8 on 17 meters, and I'm going to switch to 20 reasons. And now I will set the lowest frequency that it allows on the thing, 200 hertz, out of other people's way. Hit the tune button and drop the power to something just enough to make the SWR meter go. Now watch this. Look how low that goes. And then bring it back up to 20 watts. Right there. That ought to do it. The fabulous, amazing Tune-A-Tenna. Dead nuts on any frequency.